New tonight, an unexpected discovery by one Seneca County resident's cat this afternoon. Sheriff's office there says somebody called up around 11:30 today after her cat brought what she thought was a severed human finger onto their porch. Officials say there was no traumatic events or anything like that reported at any hospitals, nothing suspicious in the surrounding area, but they did send the finger to the Lucas County Coroner's Office to get it checked out. That investigation is still ongoing.